似梦似幻，似轻烟笼罩的彼岸，谁在呼唤，要带我去空灵的山？好像了断尘世间的浅浅。积攒的气息偿还，
할아버지죽을때어땠나요많이고통스러웠나요
미안합니다
나는장병천이충분히고통스러웠는지그게알고싶어요죽을때비명을질렀는지살려달라고목숨을구걸했는지장병천이우리할머니를죽였대요장희도는그사실을알고있었고저병말이맞아요그것도모르고장산에게개노릇을했어요내가장병천고문당에서죽었고죽어마느라몸뚱아리가갈라졌지만그걸로는안돼요북한잠시할거예요관에서꺼내법정에세우고목을자를거야장병천으로남아있는병의한톨까지전부
Well, there's this passage I got memorized. Sort of fits this occasion. Ezekiel 25:17. The path of the righteous man is beset on all sides by the inequities of the selfish and the tyranny of evil men. Blessed is he who in the name of charity and goodwill shepherds the weak through the valley of darkness. For he is truly his brother's keeper and the finder.Of lost children. And I will strike down upon thee with great vengeance and furious anger those who attempt to poison and destroy my brothers. And you will know my name is the Lord when I lay my vengeance upon thee.
Thank you.
缘分势必早尽。